Here. Number 23, Nick Way. Can't camp.
5 second sign is up.
From Daytona International Raceway, the 125 main event is underway. Fonseca breaks out into the open immediately.
Just at the tail end of this battle up front.
There's 199, Travis Pastrana, who had such an impressive qualifying round.
I think you're going to see a patient Pastrana today. They've been beating that in his head. He knows it. He may even have a note about it on the crossbar. He had a note in Atlanta on the crossbar to keep him focused on the right things. Travis just knocked a tire or a hay bale or something out of the way. Something went flying. They cut it close. These guys go all the way to the edge of the racetrack, try to dodge that ruse.
Battle for third is on. Travis Pastrana moves into third around Tyler Evans. Here comes Pastrana. Knock one more off the list. Knock another off the list. And Travis Pastrana has the crowd standing on their feet, taking over the lead here at Daytona.
Well, that's how you do it.
Popular athlete to join the Supercross Tour as a rookie. But he certainly is his chances for a third consecutive victory taking a shock right now. Anything can happen in this 125 round as Travis Pastrana and Fonseca are 1-2 with Tyler Evans in third. Pastrana, who went from fourth to first early in the race and continues to control.
Before he got there and knocked it a little bit into his way.
Roncada also went down on the track, as we noted earlier, and he's battling back from 14th. But our leader, no, number 199, Travis Pastrana.
Like that, just totally dominate. And
before we get to that favorite memory, right now that 199 is on the screen, I'd like your impression of Travis Pastrana, who goes down. Just timed it wrong. He's got a big enough lead, if the bike is not damaged, to get up and get going once again. Here comes Brock Sellers.
Gets a little bit crooked in there. Just sticks it in. That's a classic endo. That's about the worst way you can dive the front wheel into a bump, and Travis will not give up.
Can we have a new, different winner? Brock Sellers has not won. Travis Pastrana has not won a 125 race this year.
Luckily, and Johnny was trying to outrace Johnson to the line, and he just flew through the air. And the funny thing about it is he said he should have done it every lap because it wasn't that bad.
Welcome back to Daytona. Bike Week 2000, 125 main event. Brock Sellers, number 18, after Travis Pastrana went down on the track, took over the lead. But Travis is now starting to make his move. He has studied Brock Sellers around this track for several laps, David Bailey, and now it appears he's ready to put the heat on.
And you can hear the crowd, and this all the way down the straight right here through the whoop. This is where he went from fourth to first. And they can sense he's a little bit quicker than Sellers through there, but it seems that Sellers has picked it up a little bit, although a little mistake there.
Here's the triple. Travis Pastrana could not take advantage during that whoop section because of the lapped rider.
Showing right now to get the lead. He didn't get the whole shot. He had to earn it, then crashing the way he did. That was a bad crash. That would take some guys out. And here he is in the lead again.
Notice that Travis Pastrana has that palm cast off the throttle hand now. He broke his thumb before the season opened up. Palm cast fitted, and it became comfortable for him to ride and open up the 125 East in Indianapolis. Let's go down to Davey Coombs.
Lee, your rider had the lead earlier, went down hard. Travis got back up, got the lead again, but I saw on the board this time you told him to be smart.
Yeah, he's riding really good. He's just having fun out there. When he crashed, he landed right over there, and his front wheel went in a hole and just threw him over the bars. But he regrouped, and he looks like he's going again. So he just needs to stay smooth and smart, and this race will be his.
Never a dull moment with this guy, is there?
No, he keeps me jumping.
He rolls this triple. I think a lot of people on the last lap are expecting him to be up in the air doing something cool, and he rolled it.
Now, I think right now he's pleasing Roger DeCoster.
Or something.
Travis Pastrana, you think he was having fun before he won his first Supercross Series race? Check out a smile right now as he takes the checkers for his very first Supercross professional win on the series. First win in the series. There's Gary Bailey, the track designer, and David's father.
Well, I can kind of relate to all this. I mean, he's his prime student right now, and of course I was all those years, and my first win here a bit now, I bet.
You just had the feeling that his first win was going to come any moment after all the learning of lessons through the first three rounds. Roger DeCoster, his team manager of Team Suzuki, coming over with the congratulations.
Well, thanks a lot. I had a great qualifier, and the fans were just so supportive. I was amazed at how much they backed me. Every time I did anything, I could hear the crowd behind me, and the feeling is just unbelievable. I mean, I can't explain it. Well, after I got in the lead, I started pulling away, and I was like, wow, I can't believe I'm actually pulling away in a professional Supercross race. And I just got a little excited, and I just tried to open it up a little bit more so I wouldn't have to work so hard. And I went over the bars, and I got up, and I was thinking, oh, man, I just lost this race. And I looked around, and I'm getting up as fast as I can, and I said, wow, I'm still winning.
Right on. Congratulations, Travis.
Thanks a lot, Davey. I can't say enough. The crowd, my bike, oh, it's unbelievable.